Congresswoman Alma Adams and Senator Jeff Jackson will be joining forces to kick off their nationwide bus tour tomorrow. It's for the Protect Our Care Tour. It's to celebrate the Inflation Reduction Act's measures to drive down health care costs for millions of Americans. They'll be speaking at the Charlotte-Mecklenburg Government Center at 10 a.m. tomorrow morning. After that, the bus will travel 12,000 miles across the country to more than 40 events in 21 states.